Now, your latest headlines and most accurate forecast from 41 Action News.
I'm Caitlin Canoe with 41 Action News. Here's a look at your headlines this Monday. This afternoon, the chancellor for the University of Kansas announced no fans will be allowed at KU football games at the start of the season. Tailgating will also not be allowed. However, the school will meet with health leaders and evaluate to possibly allow fans later in the season. The former CEO of Sporting KC wants to remake the now-closed Schlitterbahn Water Park into an amateur sports resort. These are the plans from Homefield LLC. These renderings show areas for indoor soccer, football, lacrosse, basketball, volleyball, and esports. There would also be spots for outdoor soccer, football, and lacrosse fields. Plans also include baseball fields, a man-made lake, and spots for shopping, along with a hotel. So here's the timeline. Tonight, developers are presenting their plans to the Unified Government in KCK. The project's future is linked to its ability to receive STAR bonds from the state of Kansas. If approved, work would start immediately. Their goal was to open in April of 2022. Now here's Gary with the forecast.
Hey, Caitlin, we're looking at a stormy night over most of the area, especially I-70 corridor and south, though. Thunderstorm, 65 degrees, nearly a 100% chance of thunderstorms tonight. 1 to 2 inches of rain, a possibility near the state line and off to the east especially as well. So a stormy night is in our forecast. Next 7 days, interesting ups and downs. 76 tomorrow with a good chance of thunderstorms, then 83 Wednesday, 88 Thursday, cooler Friday, warming up Saturday and Sunday. And then Monday, 71 degrees with a cold front coming through right on Labor Day with a chance of some thunderstorms. So there is your forecast. I'm meteorologist Gary Lesak. Remember to get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.